do you think of the new studio? I just moved, and I guess it's kind of dark, so you can't really see it. Thanks so much for watching my top 10 boss battles themes medley based on your votes on the last video. Here are the runner-ups, the ones that didn't quite make it. I was very surprised with some of them. I'm sad to say there's going to be only one more top 10 medley in this series, and that is going to be top 10 staff role or credits themes. So if you want to vote for that one, vote for your favorite credits theme that plays during the credit roll of a video game, be sure to leave a comment below with hashtag SR for staff roll in a separate comment, and no upvotes. Upvotes don't count on comments. That starts with the game title and then the song title. I go through these manually, so please give me a break. Please format it right. These medleys have been a huge challenge, but very rewarding, and I wanted to thank all of you guys for being really supportive and patient with this crazy idea that I put together. Look out for the new Crypt of the Necrodancer DLC. I may or may not be part of it. Thank you to my sponsors, Schecter and Ernie Ball. Also, be sure to follow me at blah, 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 and support my blah, 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 blah. I'm going to be making all these medleys available on my Patreon, as well as all of the other medleys and songs that I have not been able to license available on Patreon for those of you guys who really want to get all of my work. And also, before you guys all freak out on in the comments, I've made peace with Megalovania and Undertale. It's going to be okay. I'm going to sleep at night, all right? Right, all right, all right. I love you. Okay, I know I'm forgetting something, because I'm always fucking forgetting something. Should I have...